Hey guys, Clonk72 here, and today we're playing in the Death Star, and we get the Ace Tanker in the Death Star, and we have finally hit 90%. I think we're almost at 91%, actually. So we are going to be starting the live stream for 3-marking the Death Star on Saturday, which is tomorrow, and it's pretty exciting. I'm excited. I hope you guys are excited, too. I'm not sure what time. I'm going to post another video later today telling you guys the time it will be played. Another quick, probably 4 to 5 minute video. And that'll be telling us the time. But anyway, hey guys, do you remember yesterday's amazing shot? Do you guys remember that? Let me show it to you again real quick. Here it is. What if I told you? Donk. What if I told you we have an even better one this game? Would you believe me? I wouldn't. But I'm gonna show it to you guys in just a sec. Here it is. Are you ready? Do you guys think he had fun? I know I did. But anyway, so Saturday, tomorrow, which is the 26th, we're going to be having a live stream. I'm not sure exactly what time. Maybe probably in the morning is what I'm going to try to do. 9 o'clock, well, that's 11. 11 a.m. EST, maybe 12 a.m. EST, or 12 p.m. EST is probably what I'm going to go for. Just because that way that you UK people, you European people can all watch. So that's the plan. But I will let you guys know in a later video today exactly what it's going to be. Because this obviously is Thursday for me. I'm recording this on Thursday. And I'm going to post it tomorrow, which is Friday, which is today, what I'm talking about. Today is Friday, right? No. Well, kind of. All right, WZ, you're next, buddy. You, my friend, are next. We are spotted. And he is not. And he goes down. Small caliber hits us there. No biggie. But, yeah. So, two tanks down, two full pens. I don't know how much he had. He didn't have much. Maybe 1,000, maybe 1,200, something like that. But we're going to poke back up here, and we've got side shots. And now, this game could have been huge damage, but unfortunately, we miss a few of our shells. But, like, look at this, Maoshin. Oh, it gets intercepted by something else, and I'm assuming it's the IS-7. When I was playing this, I assumed it must have been the IS-7, because that would have hit the very back of that Maoshin. And we probably would have, well, done, like, 1,900 to him or something. But unfortunately, we do not damage him. Because someone else takes it. But now we have this 113. A-man has lower plate, he turns side on, and then he pulls forward and then backs up, and he jukes us and we miss. And those shots, are they going to come back to haunt us in the end? Maybe? In a different way? So this game, I'm going to tell you now, we're 3 minutes in, and you've seen some exciting action. A lot of camping, that's all I pretty much do, is just sit up here because it's hilarious. And now there's some tanks bickering right here. I don't want really to be involved with this, but I do want to shoot someone. That is something I do want to do. And now we're spotted by that lightweight. No, there's a 4005. Let's not risk that. We don't want to get nuked by a 4005, do we? I know I don't. So, we're just going to pull back. Hide right here. No, Artie. So I can literally just sit here and wait to go undetected and not have to worry about Artie nuking me. This T-10 is getting destroyed. That 54 lightweight, he could have stayed where he was and just kept me spotted and made this position we're in, like, useless. But he decided to move in. Which is very nice of him. But now we have this Maoshin, maybe. Here he comes, the Maoshin. Here he comes, guys. Are we going to be able to put a shell into him? Can we do it? Can we do it? There's another Maoshin. And donk! 1655! Oh my goodness! I know exactly who I don't want to be right now. And that's that Maoshin. Or that Batchan. Or that WZ, really. And there's the I-7. It looks like we did hit him, but we did not full pan him, unfortunately. But are we going to get another shot off? From up here, maybe. There's an E-5 there. Are we going to be able to shoot the E-5? We have the side of his turret, guys. No, he's pulling back. Come on, come on, come on. Pull forward. There he is. He's looking this way. Donk! 1850 into the T-110 E-5 there. And we break his gun. I'm sure he's not feeling so good about that one. Wow. I'm going to have a lot of coughs going because of this pneumonia. Because of all this talking. Well, look what you guys make me do. Going for the C-75 now. So, we're going to have a lot of Death Star games in a row, I feel like, guys. And I apologize for that, but it's just too fun. Oh, you're just going to stop there? Alright, I'll just shoot the roof of your tank. 1,204 damage done right there. G. Stinking. G. And actually, what I'm going to do now is I think I'm going to cut the video because I'm not sure we hit anyone again for quite a while. So, I'm going to cut the video now, and I'll catch you guys when we do shoot something. So, after quite a bit of driving, we come across this 113 who we missed, and our other Death Star, or our 4005, nuked him, and we just put it in, and we finish him off. We missed him again also, which you did not see, but yeah, so we had a couple misses, unfortunately, there. And we have 7 damage ribbons. We must have missed someone else that I'm forgetting. Oh yeah, we missed the 113 twice. That's right, that's right. So, yep. So other than that, we are perfect, and now all that's left are these guys in the Maushin behind. Should I have gone for the Maushin in the E5? Maybe. The Maushin had more, less health at the time. But he actually survived quite a while, so maybe it would have been better to go that way. But I figured this IS-7 was going to hold on, and he does a little bit, but not as long as I was hoping. Now we're rolling in. A lot of cuts, as I said, I think my last video is because of the moon, pneumonia. But that's okay. So we're moving in, going for this guy, and I was tasting 10,000 damage, guys. I could taste it. You know how it is. You know how it is. I don't know if you guys actually know how it is, but you, like, taste it. But that guy gets hit, and I want this guy at all costs. So I'm going to drive him around and just take the hit from the IS-7 and shoot him. I don't even give a care. Just come here. I want to shoot you. E-100 wants him. I want him. We all want him. He shoots our E-100. I was going to roll around this E-100. Sorry, dude. If I block you, I apologize, but I really want 10,000 damage. I could taste it. If we come around the corner, are we going to get him? He shoots us. I'm sorry. My mistake. And we put a shell 310 into him. And I'm so sorry, E-100, for blocking your shot there. I am so very sorry. How much damage did we do? Let's find out. We did... Well, we lost a bit of money, that's what. 9,193 damage. If we had hit that 113, this would have been 10,000 damage. Almost 11,000 if we rolled high enough. But unfortunately, we did not. But we get the Ace Tanker, and our mark of excellence at the time was at 87.81. But we're finally at 90, which means our next game... Our next time we play this tank, well, actually, next time you see this tank, I'm gonna be telling you when, what time we're gonna be playing. But we're playing Saturday, tomorrow, May 26th. So be there, probably about noon EST. So come and bring some friends. Until then, it's Glorious 72. Take care and peace out.